Eric and I have been together 14 years. We have two children.
The day that stroke happened, I was gonna take a shower, so I went to the laundry room.
And the kids saw him go in and out of the laundry room a couple of times. But then our son didn't see him come back out for a couple of minutes. And so he went in to see what Daddy was doing. And he saw him there laying on the floor. I kind of got there next to him and his speech was slurred. I did ask him if he could smile for me. And when he did, it was very lopsided. I had my son run and grab my phone to call 911. And I said, my husband is having a stroke.
When Eric came to the emergency department, he was a stroke alert, so the entire stroke team was ready and knew that he was coming.
On his initial examination, he couldn't move his left side at all. He couldn't communicate, and he could not follow any commands. When he went into the CAT scan, we made the decision to deliver treatment immediately because he was having an acute ischemic stroke.
Time is brain, and every minute matters. And so we have gotten this down to a very efficient process, and we were able to get Eric up to the surgical OR very quickly to start that mechanical thrombectomy procedure.
Immediately after the procedure, he was taken to the ICU. He went from inability to move the left side to completely lifting the arm and leg with almost full motor strength. So it was pretty amazing. And as the couple of days went by, his speech began to recover as well. He began to follow some commands, and within 6 days, he was actually discharged home instead of having to go to a rehabilitation center.
From the time that after the stroke to now, I've progressed quite a bit. I went from not being able to name my kids to being able to talk to them now. And I mean, I mess up sometimes, but it's not like it used to be.
Having the care that he had is going to assure that our family is able to keep going. It literally meant life or death for our family. My husband is going to come back from this debilitating stroke, and he's going to be able to help be a provider and to raise our children. And the only reason that he's going to be able to do that is because of everything that they were able to provide at UF Health. So I am beyond thankful